I am at the cutscene for Albo.
What's this?
Tyne, Farlene!
Damn, they didn't get away?
I thought something intriguing might be afoot. And now we meet again. I'm glad I came out to play today.
Albel!
What a pity. We had to seize your precious cargo. When we tried to seize the ghouls, they didn't put up much of a fight. They dropped like flies.
Unfortunately, not yet.
Here we go, guys. Get a move on.
Looks like an even match.
Albel, you are over here now.
Healing.
Forgot how freaking fast Albel is! Oh god! Over here. Hey, Anarchy.
Healing.
Now, if Albel was this strong when you had when you first got in your party, that would take a long time.
Healing.
Last heal.
Healing!
Hammer of Might!
Take
that! Put it! Take that! Hammer of Might!
I can still fight.
Put it!
Hey! I beat Albel! You did, Anarchy and its cockatrice. I beat Albel. Oh my goodness. Please, I don't want to fight anymore. I'm good.
Gotta get tiny.
Oh god, Fox is next.
You got the copper. No reason to stick around here.
Yeah, you're right.
But shouldn't we take care of this little problem first?
Yeah, well, it's just like he said. Easy wins have never been my style.
Yeah, I gotta agree with you there. I have no interest in trouncing weaklings either.
Let's go.
Take care of Tynave and Farlene.
I so thought I was done for it with how fast Albel was there, but I did it!
Of course. Don't worry about it. Are you going back to Aquios? Yes. Somehow information about the top secret new rhythological weapon that we developed, the Thunder Arrow, was leaked to Eriglyph. I must report to Her Majesty as soon as possible. They're not fools. They must be planning something.
As for that leak, one of my subordinates has gone missing. He disappeared right after you came back. There is a good chance he was passing information on to Eriglyph. This is truly unfortunate.
Right.